Yo, what's good? It's OG Sire here with another one. I'm late on uploading the plans that I wanted to upload, so I'm just gonna throw this video out there. First of all, I want to say good fights to Omnius, good fights to my guildmates and Arsha. And look, we only showed up with 50 people. We had 55 signups, but we only had 50 people. Five of those people were not there. Krim from Omnia said they had about 65, so in between 60 to 70 they definitely had a lot more people than us. If you look at the mini map, you can see we were very outnumbered on an 85 man on a Friday. It is the week of Easter. I know some kids are off of break, I mean are off of school. I know some people are off of work. I know people are still on vacation. And on top of that, you know, when you get into these big guilds and stuff and you have these no awards, no, the lesser, I ain't saying this with no disrespect, but a lot of people in the lesser guilds, they start to think, oh, we got something to prove. And these people in the bigger guilds that are at the top of the rankings, they're like, oh, we're going to get somebody in the lower rankings, we're not going to pull up. And on top of that, artifacts just dropped for console, okay? Because this is a console video. Artifacts just dropped for console. We had over 65 people online with only 50 people showing up to the node war. Everybody else was either AFK or trying to grind their artifacts or just not on the game at all. But look, with that being said, we did lock out Omnius in the past. So Omnius, I feel like Omnius definitely wanted to prove something to us. And I'ma just say, you know, they prove that they not getting locked out anymore. Now, I don't want to bore y'all guys with my talking for too long because I know you want to get to your artifacts grinding. I know you want to see just some gameplay. And I know what you are watching on my channel is very much different from you watching in other people's channel. So I'm going to give you the gist because I've been watching some stuff like this for a minute from my channel. And I want to tell you guys something. I don't want to show just my feeds. I don't want to make a montage out of every single node war. But I want to drop a VOD for you guys, a little video, okay? I don't want to show just my positives. I want to show y'all my negatives too, okay? And in this video, I didn't really have that many negatives. I'm gonna tell you what the main negative I had in this video, and you can just tell what the positive was, if it was a positive at all. But my main negative in this video was the lag. That field on the left side where we're pushing from, and a little bit on this hill. Well, not that hill too much, but on that left side where you're coming, where we was pushing from, because our flag was over there. So when we get to that field, the game will start lagging. The incline was very bad for me on my wizard, especially since I'm not doing no damage. I'm hitting these guys, I'm getting misses. They might all be evasion players, because if you watch the video further out, you're going to see that they're doing moves on me. I'm getting hit by multiple people, no diddy. But I'm not dying. I'm able to get away. I'm able to heal back up and whatnot. And you guys are going to see that. But I guess I don't have enough accuracy to kill these guys. I guess they don't have enough AP to kill me. I am a wizard and I am very squishy. And they all have buffs across the screen. And they're not really killing me on my wizard. I did go positive this no war. And because if I did, I'm pretty sure. I mean, if I didn't, I'm pretty sure you guys would clown me. But yes, I did go positive. Okay. Another thing is, I got so sick and tired of the lag and the issues with my incline on here to where I legit just went on the whole other side of the base, and I was just doing base damage from the other side of the base. Anytime a heal was called or a PA was called, a speed spell was called, I was right there on the double. I was 5 seconds before the call, did it, and then we went back to my other side, did what I had to do, and when my heels was back up, came back to the ball, healed, went back on that side, you know. But yeah, I don't really know what else to say to you guys. I don't want to preach about next gen port for too long because, as you see, I am freezing in this game, bruh. I don't even want to record it with my laptop on the capture card because you guys already know how bad this game is laggy. There's no point for me to show you guys the capture card version of a PS5 lag. So I'm just using Share Factory until next gen port at this point. Unless it's a huger video and I know I'm gonna crash Siege, because Siege does crash and I have to record it with the capture card or all my footage is lost. But yeah, we definitely need a next gen port. We did get artifacts not I want to say like not even a full week ago. I know most of you guys are gonna be like, oh, but what about the thing? The quest is bugged, so we're not getting those at all. So I feel like I wasted grind time trying to get those because it's bugged. I might get my strike, my rage, and all my other stuff before that quest is even fixed, knowing PA for console team. But yeah, like I said, I don't want to bore you guys for too long, so I'm gonna just throw some music at the end of this. And everything I said in the beginning of the 5 minutes and 36 seconds, you guys are going to see it.
fuck about things.